So very important, the right side of your stitch needs to be in the front of the needle. So if your stitch is like this, then you would have to knit like this and you would cross your stitch, and you don't want that. So pick it up and make sure that the right side of the stitch is in the front of your needle. And like that, you can knit easily.